Hey guys, thanks for watching this very serious thread video that I'm thought of. Since it's we're in the wake of Robin Williams, that got me thinking about how he's hopefully going to be remembered for something other than the way he died. And the thought came to me is, if I died, what would people remember me of? What would people remember about me? And then the idea came, well, what if, like, let's say you died, what would the vinyl community remember of you? What would it be remembered? I want to know what you would want them to remember you by. For me personally, it would be that I was down to earth. I never considered myself to be the best or the king of anything. That's why I call myself the prince, because there's always somebody better than you, and the prince is the second best. I would also like to be remembered by that I know a lot about music, but I know that I have to know so much more in the music. I'm just getting into punk music, and I thought I would never like that music. So there's just so many things I have to learn. So if you died the moment this video ended and you died, what would you want the vinyl community to remember you by? And please make it I don't want it to be really religious. You can, but I don't want to bring religion into it, because some people get a little bit iffy on that subject. So you can, but I personally wouldn't do it. That's just me, but you could do whatever you want. And another thing is that what would you want to change? If you could change one thing about what you've done to the vinyl community, whether it be a contest, a video that you made that you thought was funny at the time but you shouldn't have, maybe it was something that you said to somebody that really pissed them off and you never talked to them again. I would like to know. Or not me. I would like to see what you came up with. And for me, it would probably have to be, let's see, how do I word this correctly? Saying that I don't like certain people in the vinyl community. Now, I still stand by that, but I probably would have worded it differently. Like, there are some people in the vinyl community that I personally don't like. Mainly because their arrogance is not suited for me. I don't like that. Their ego is too big, and that's a like here they have their own way of doing things. You can't do anything differently, or else you're basically an outcast. I don't like that. So yeah, as you guys know, I would if you would like to make a video of this, I would really enjoy that. Or if not, you could just leave a comment down below about what you wanted to be remembered by and everything. And if you do make a video, please leave it in the comment, like have a link in the comments, so then and I could watch it and other people could watch it. Yeah. So this is a very serious video that I've made, and I really don't like doing serious videos, because it's not really I like to have fun, and being serious isn't really that fun. Sure, there's sometimes, but I don't like doing that. So yeah. So as you guys already know, that we're all on a life's a lesson, and whether or not we do well learning this lesson, when we get to the end, we're going to meet our maker or whatever you believe in, and we're going to learn how we did on the test. And hopefully when I get to the end of the test, I'll learn that I hopefully passed. I know I could have done things differently in my life. Maybe not have said some things to my friends and family or done some things. But we all make mistakes. Let's get past it. Thanks for watching this video, guys. Thanks. Bye.